Hey everyone, welcome to my channel on YouTube. This is Wikidai. So I'm Vikrant, and in this video I will tell you about Google's second communication platform. Do you know now? It means Google's first messaging app on the Play Store, which is known as Google ALLO, which is available on the Play Store. So let's discuss about what is Google Duo, how it's used, where it's used. So let's get started. So in that, the first one is, what is the Google ALLO? First of all, so as you know, Google has finally launched his much anticipated app and by the company Google ALLO itself. So it was previously reported that messaging app would launch today. So Google ALLO, it is a part of communication platform made in conjunction with the Google Duo. So as you know, Google Duo is a video calling app. It was released sometime back by the company itself. So it is focused on the video, fully on the video, whereas the Google ALLO is focused on the text. You can chat with your friends, you can call to your friends, you can share photos, videos with your friends, you can share your locations also with your friends. So in that, there is one feature. I want to tell you that feature's name. The feature's name is Google Assistant. So the feature provide us information about movies tickets. You can start using Google ALLO by going to Google Play Store and installing that APK on your Android device. So it is an interface. It is a pretty bare bone, but it's a quite functional messaging app, which is a good messaging app according to me also. So when you open that app, it will ask for your mobile verification, like a number verification, as the same that as a WhatsApp. And so after finishing verification process, it will ask for your set the name and your profile. Just set the name and the profile. So that's it. Thank you. So thanks for watching me. If you like my video, if you like this my video, please click on that thumbs up button and do not forget to subscribe. So thanks.